Yep. Let's get the note back. They're enemies, but they're not attacking. Which is good. Cause your boy doesn't have the fucking resources to fuck with them. Shit, it's. Oh, fuck, it's the Legion. Just in case she goes sideways.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught you. Especially any NCR troops you run across. Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already, but the depths of Nipton was a wicked place. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men. Yes. Then I bid you wale.
Well, at least you want to fucking kill me. I don't know if I kill them.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. No, no.
Wait a s-
Wait, actually.
Wait. Where's the other woman?
This day just can't get any worse. Come on!
Call me a dirty coward. Thomas's journal. The last entry, things finally seem to be turning around. I made a bunch. Oh, a nice bundle of caps turning. Oh.
What lottery? Only lottery that mattered. Powder ganger. But not no more. Powder gang.
Odd. I didn't know the... That was a mine. Sorry. Ouch. 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 Ouch.
Don't worry. I won't have you left. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize it.
Cold, cold heart. I'm happy. Hey, I'm fine. No, Tamos.
Did you see that?
The hell I will.
Found you.
What difficulty am I fucking playing on? Normal? Sure as fuck don't feel normal. No way did that fu- If I'm not wrong, I think that motherfucking bighorn just came in and murdered everything. And something doesn't tell me I'm wrong. Right away, Medex. A scope or something, because I can't see. Let me save before I run into enemies. Let me see.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
What the fuck? That did not sound good. Oh my God. Am I still over encumbered? Oh, fuck yeah, I am. Fuck, he's dead.
Hey there, need anything?
Yeah, I need to get rid of some shit. Are you shitting me? Oh. Like jazz.
You like that?
Really? book in that, that.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider. I don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'll tell it to you straight. There's an old... Those cap... All over. Some say it's old Festus that does it. Hope... It's... No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars.
That's awkward. You have stars and I want them. Need about 50 of them. Ranger station, huh? Yeah, my weapon's almost broken. Oh, fuck. There we go. Who are you?
If it weren't for the water caravans, Novak would have turned to dust a long time ago.
I need a room. What am I supposed to be doing here? Hey, it's fucking...
Well, butter my button... Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New... Seeing how... No, don't believe I did. Likewise, friend. Well, this ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find...
Well, welcome to you. You look tired from the road. Oh, what am I doing? I'm Jeannie May. I take care of folks here at the motel. Well, he might have been wearing a fancy... Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. City folk. They always think they deserve better than what they got. Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. He's our daytime sniper, up in the dinosaur's mouth. Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good flat rate, and you can stay. I'm glad your room will...
She said... Which room was mine? No. Huh.
Welcome. Come on in.
Fucking. Oh, God, nope.
Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name. Well, there's T-Rex. We also have an assortment of the Repcon family. Guns? Darn it, no one ever... They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. Got a liquid in them that makes... From what I hear, Repcon... The paper... Sure thing. Have a look.
Nobody buys the fucking... That gun. Power fist. Grenade launcher. Caravan shotgun. Oh... A power fist. And then when I get the chance, I'll buy you buy the dinky dinosaur.
What's going on, man? Sure. Doesn't surprise me. Guy seemed like he'd do whatever it takes to get what he wants. Probably make a lot of it. Well, listen, I can definitely... Maybe we can do a trade. You need... Yeah, I... There's something I like about you. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to... No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were... It's straight up Route 93. Glad I could help. Hey, I know you've got no reason to help me out. Novak? But the only reason... We get most... I would, but I've got to watch the road. If we let our guard down... Well, they gotta go. Or this'll be a... Doesn't matter to me... It'd mean a... Just head over to the Repcon test site west of here. See if you can get...
Oh my god. Come fly with me. Come fly. Let's fly away. Damn it. No. Hold up, Rocketeers, looking for a tour? Chances of me getting ambushed are pretty high. This Reaper Club. You. An empty footlocker. Couple of jets. Ooh. Impacts. Good. Fucking ghouls. Ooh. There's... Oh yeah, there's a lot of ammo. What is a recharge rifle? Oh, that's fucking cool. One more. Oh, wow. Thought you would have died, but guess not, huh? Fixer. Oh boy, I don't... It's weird. It's a lot of... Ooh.
All right, Smuts.
jungly. Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you. The Great One can be found upstairs. Don't think about wasting his time. He's very...
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far... Have you come...
I need to get going.
The Creator has promised to my flock... Yes, over the intercom. It went on for hours. Will you drive?
Get rid of the Nightkin in the basement. All right. Walk's gonna do the thing. It's a lot of Nightkin. Oh, I'll assume that's the basement. I don't have to pull out the big guns for these fuckers. There's no doubt about that. I guess I did save. Oh. Oh my god, he's fast. All right, we're gonna have to fucking... Oh, all right.
Gives that away, huh? It gets lonely. Anyway, I hope. Huh. Well, you're polite. I had a friend with me when those mutants. She's probably dead. You, on the other hand. See?
Why are you bad now? I am the confused. Was it because I disarmed you, perhaps? Holy fuck. Oh man, she's alive.
Upstairs, Antler used intercom, told him I cannot allow. My kin are not right in head like I am. They attack you on sight. Ghoul friends have to wait until you find what Antler. I am. No, Antler says you are solution. Plus, can't have you skull. Do as Antler says, or feel his horns. Good, Antler. Right, a piece of paper, shipment invoice. But stealth boys must be. Yes.
Search the nearby room for stealth boy shipments. Man, that shit fucking hurt. Got shells up here. I can't make that jump. Yep. I got this. Oop. Ouch. Well. Oh my. Huh. Yep. Why? Dick bag.
Antler sings for... Liar! But invoice notes... What, Antler? But human could be lying. Your lucky day, human. Antler, believe you. Night can...
I shouldn't have pissed him off. Well,
that Antler.
Evening. Is the way clear? Free. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad. I want you to know that our preparations are nearly complete. If you would still help us, there is no way that we can thank you. Yes, the rockets will convey us. I understand your concerns, friend, and I thank you for voicing them. But the Creator's will for us. After all that you have done for us, when Chris came to us, we tried to convince him that he was human. But this only angered him. We decided to let him stay with us for a few days, over the course of which we learned that his technical skills... It became clear that the Creator had sent him. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of... There is no...
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the Fox. I'm the Fox. When I joined the flock, Jason made it clear that it was... I thought we were past all that. I was human once, you know. Nice. Who should maintain the vault's reactor? Bald. You call this bald, Smoothskin? It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an... All right. Very well. We don't need a huge... Jason has mentioned...
Just in case this aggroes them.
Yes.
Where am I going? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna end it here because it's been an hour. That seems fair. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Fallout.
And I'll see you
guys in the next one.